fun, a beautiful vacation. Instead of complaining about being poor, lady, enjoy it.
Mike, I can't feed my kids, and the rent's due.
Whoa, bitch, settle it down.
You want to place a small wager?
CDs. Ooh, this girdle is murder.
Oh. Excuse me, this is a supermarket. You two need to get a room.
No, we don't. Renegade.
Oh, God, you smell incredible. Maybe I'll join in.
Renegade cologne for the man who wants to reek of masculinity. Nobody tells a renegade what to do.
Sir, that tree is not a bathroom.
Oh, really?
Ow, not on my shoes!
Renegade. The renegade man goes where he wants for the smell of an individual. It's renegade.
Or instead of renegade, try sweat. The cologne for the animal inside. It's real sweat, because nothing attracts me like a sweaty man.
barefoot and pregnant again, just like my daddy, Kay Rose.
Having a child was the most miraculous thing I've ever experienced. When Ken and I left the hospital, I was glowing. But after a few months, the novelty wore off. The screaming, the diapers, blah. Let's face it, nobody has time to raise a kid.
I realized after my third child, I hated kids. It's not like you can legally kill them anymore. We're at our wits' end.
I'm miserable. Raising children has cut into my life of doing CHOP, taking exercise classes, and sleeping with my husband's friends. What do I do?
You need a nanny! All parents need a helping hand now and then, sometimes full-time. At Hampshire Nannies Limited, all of our nannies were trained by professionals. In England, your little darlings are our priority. If they act up, they'll be punished properly. None of this time out or go sit in the corner business. We'll bring your children up in the classic English manner by making them learn Latin and beating them half to death in a single sex environment.
I only play you if you want to make it interesting.
What's more important, your happiness or your children's future? Call Hampshire Nannies today.
I've had enough.
You want to talk to you as well?
Bang the net.
That's